Hey, Miss Lauren, thank you for being the best second mommy in the world.
Thank you for supporting us and being there for us.
We love you.
Oh! Thank you, Miss Silver, for everything you have done for us. And I wish you best of luck in life.
Hey, Miss Silver, I'd like to say thank you for everything you've done for these past 4 years since I've known you. You've been my favorite teacher, and you've been the best help over these past 4 years, and I just want to say thank you.
Kathy, I'm husband number two. You know that. You took care of me all these years. Thank you for everything you did for me and all my eggs, our eggs. You know, I appreciate you, and I love you. Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Silver, for a lot of what you did, and I just say you're the best teacher ever. Love you.
Hi, Miss Silver. I too wanted to say a word of thanks for all you do for all the students at BASIC and for all you do for me and with our family. I want to say thank you and congratulations on a terrific book. And I wish you well on Friday in your event to display your book with your students. It's a great accomplishment. Thank you, love you. Bye.
I just
want to
say thank you for everything you did for me. You changed my perspective on being a photographer.
We're thinking about it now too.
I learned a lot. I learned in Photoshop. I use a real camera now. We have my twin brothers in the classroom. I appreciate everything. So thank you.
Thank you. I'm Silver. Thank you for everything you did for us. I'm gonna miss you.
Thank you for being there for me, like my freshman year. And I'm glad I kept your class. And I don't thank you for that. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm Daniel Rodriguez, and I want to say thanks, Ms. Silver.
I'm Carter Perez, and I would like to thank you, Ms. Silver.
Thank you, Ms. Silver, for being the best photo 2 teacher ever. Yay!
Thank you, Ms. Silver, for always being there for us to give us support, and you're always caring. You're literally the best teacher I've had throughout my 4 years of high school. You're always there whenever somebody needs you.
Hey, Ms. Silver!
I love you, and thank you for helping me throughout all the times when I used to come out to your class, even though I didn't have your class. Zeus's.
Hey, Ms. Silver, you're a cool teacher, and I had fun in your class, and I love you, dude.
Thank you, Ms. Silver, for being the best.
Thank you, Ms. Silver, for everything you've done for me. You are a very inspiring person.
Thank you, Ms. Silver. I love you. You're the best teacher. Your mom is about to do it, so.
Ms. Silver, thank you for everything. You're the best. I'll miss you. We still have to race that 5 mile run again, and I'll beat you again. And you're great. You're awesome. Thank you again for everything.
I'm Ms. Silver. I just want to thank you for being like an amazing person, an awesome role model, and just giving so much of yourself to us. I think these past couple years wouldn't have been possible without you. You got me to like a really good place with school. You gave me a new eye for photography and video. So I just want to say thank you, and I appreciate you. And I'll miss you, but I'll come back and visit.
Thank you, Ms. Silver, for being a nice person.
Thank you, Ms. Silver. Even though I wasn't even in BASIC, you all are still a great teacher. And I love you, Father.
Thank you, Ms. Silver, for taking everybody for what they are and letting everybody express themselves in the classroom.
Ms. Silver, thank you, Ms. Silver, because you've always been like a mother to me. Like, you've always been nice to me, give me food, all this happens. I love you just for you, honestly.
Thanks for everything you've done for me, for embracing my struggles and making me the person I am today. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Ms. Silver,
for everything you've done for us.
Besitos!
Thank you, Ms. Silver, for everything that you do. I really like you. I enjoy your class. I'm happy I switched to your class. You're a really good woman.
Thank you, Ms. Silver. I appreciate everything you have done for me. You have helped me tremendously the last 3 years. You have helped me in photography, you have videography, you have taught me a lot. And I'm really glad that I had you as a teacher, and we came a long way. We came from not liking each other so much to us, like, you treating me like your own son.
Ms. Silver, I just want to say thank you for being like the best teacher I could have for like over the past couple years.
I know I haven't been the best student lately, but still, I just want to say thank you for having me, and then thank you for being such a great teacher. And you're always there to help people, so yeah, thank you.
I want to thank you, Ms. Silver, for being the best teacher I ever had. You know, you've meant a lot to me. I love you very, 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 very much. You bring me food every day. I just love you very, very much. You're a great, great person to be around. Thank you.
I remember that, you told me that I don't have to only take pictures, but my words are my pictures. So you gave me confidence to speak in front of people and to express myself with my words. So thank you, Ms. Silver, for being there for me and always being confident.
Hi, Ms. Silver. Thank you for being here throughout my high school life. I never took your class, but I did enjoy little stories that we shared together, and I'm gonna miss you.
Okay, I just wanted to thank you for giving this opportunity to work with all of these great kids we have here at Bassett. You're the best, as the kids say. Without you, the school would not function, and I thank you for giving them an open forum. Thank you for including me.
Hey, Ms. Silver, thank you for everything that you've done for us, and thank you for being such an inspiration and helping us all get to where we are now. Thank you.
Ms. Silver, you are my mother, and without you, I don't know how I would have made it these last 2 years of my life. You have been there for me through thick and thin.
Thank you, Ms. Silver.
You're amazing.
Great.
You're awesome.
You're an awesome teacher.
We're gonna miss you.
Senior life.
We'll visit you.